Hello, I'm Sunny. The word of the day is 昨天. I will teach you how to pronounce it, how to write it, and how to use it. Let's read it together. 昨天 zi wo zuo wu o wo zuo 昨天 zi wo zuo te yan tian 昨天 Very good. Now bring your finger right with teacher Sunny. First one 昨 shu 横折 横, 横, 撇, 横, 竖, 横, 横, 左, next one, 横, 横, 撇, 那, 天, 昨天, very good. Now let's learn how to use it. 昨天 means yesterday. It's a noun. So we can say 昨天下雨了. Yesterday was raining. 昨天星期四. Yesterday was Thursday. Okay, that's all. Thanks for your watching. See you next time. Bye bye. Mm-hmm.